Good evening, everyone. A certain amount of buggering around with Facebook, but it seems to have fixed itself now. So lovely and light outside, quite cold though. Hello, Kevin, Paul, hey up, lad, Dean McKenzie. Hi, Dean. That's it, I know people are here, I'm fine. Hi, Pete. Okay, this song was recorded by the Eagles, and I thought it just was a song that the Eagles had written. I think it was in the Hell Freezes Over album. But I found out later it was actually written by that great singer, Paul Carrick, and along with Jim Capaldi. And it's called Love Will Keep Us Alive. Hi, Eddie. Hi, Kathleen. And hi, Marion. I was standing all alone against the world outside. You were searching for a place to hide. Lost and lonely, now you've given me the will to survive. When we're hungry, love will keep us alive. Don't you worry, sometimes you just got to let it ride. The world is changing right before our eyes. But now I found you, there's no more emptiness inside. When we're hungry, love will keep us alive. I would die for you, climb the highest mountain. Baby, there's nothing I wouldn't do. Now I've found you, there's no more emptiness inside. When we're hungry, love will keep us alive. Couple of weeks I've had a lady listening in. I think she's friends of Dave Wadham. She lives in Kilkenny, Margaret Egan. And I don't know if she's listening just now, but if she's not, she'll be listening later on. She requested this song. Big fan of John Martin, legend who is no longer with us, and in fact lived quite near him as he finished his days living in Ireland, quite near where Margaret lived apparently. And she requested this song. It's one of his best known songs. called May You Never. May you never lay your head down without a hand to hold. May you never make your bed out in the cold. You're just like a good, strong brother to me, and you know I love you true. And you never talk dirty behind my back, and I know. It's kind of impossible to sing like John Martin, so I don't even try. I had a very unique kind of a voice. It's always a pleasure to do something by John Martin, because I was a huge fan. And when I was just a young guy learning to play guitar, acoustic guitar, guys like John Martin, Bert Jansch, John Renborn, the guys in the Incredible String Band, and lots of black blues players, and my big brother John, all kind of pulled me on a bit, you know, and got me learning stuff. Mainly because my big brother had such a good record collection, so I got to hear all kinds of stuff that otherwise I might never have heard. Anyway, let's have a look and see who's here. Hi, Phil Conkey and Julia. Hi, Malky. Hi, Paul Little. Hi, Paul Sinclair. I have to see you, Paul, about your remarks about Cowdenbeath. You're getting a doing, pal. Hi, Frank. Hi, Derek. Hi, Liz. Hi, Vanda. Scooch down a bit. Hello, Neil. Hello, Bill. Hi, Eddie. Hi, Jock. Welcome to an evening of warm musical entertainment with the homosexual alcoholic. It's a private joke, guys. Between me and Joe. Hi, Leslie. Hi, Paul. Hi, Carrie. Hi, Neil. Hi, Craig. There's more, but I'm not going to go for it right now. Done this one a few times. I've been singing it for many years. I've tried to minimise looking at words. I've only got two things on the menu tonight that I'm going to be looking down every now and again. One of them I've just written, so the words aren't in my head yet. And the other one, well, you'll have to just guess. But this one, I don't need them. Written by Hoagy Carmichael, sung by so many great singers, but the ones that I love most are Ray Charles and Richard Manuel from the band called Georgia. Melodies bring memories, linger in my heart, make me think of Georgia. Why did we ever part? Some sweet day when blossoms fall, I know the world's a song. I'll go back to Georgia, 'cause that's where I belong. Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia, 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 a song of you comes as sweet and clean as moonlight on the pine. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see, the road leads back to you. Georgia, Georgia, no peace I find, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Other arms reach out to me, other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see, the road leads back to you. Georgia, Georgia, no peace I find, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia on my mind. Hi, Neil Johnson. Hi, Dunk. Hi, Teresa. Hi, Gail. Hi, Gary, young man. Hi, Martin. And hi, Cass. Hi, Grant. Dean, I'll have a look later on, mate. Hi, Mike. And hi, Cyril. Okie dokie, I think I've said hello to everyone. It's my James Taylor song. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. Just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain, seen sunny days. that I thought would never end. Seen lonely times when I could not find a friend, but I always thought that I'd see you again. I've been leaning upon me, Jesus, you gotta help me make a stand. You just gotta see me through another day. My body is aching, Lord, and my time is at hand, and I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain, I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end, I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. I've been walking my way to an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Well, there's hours of time on a telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain, I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end, I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see again. Thought I'd see you one more time. Thought I'd see you one more time again. Thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you one more time again. Thought I'd see you one more time. Fire and Rain. Good old James Taylor. For years and years, I've had party pieces of James Taylor songs, because I like them. They're also very popular, which is quite handy, because lots of stuff that I like. Hello, Elizabeth, and hi, Josie. Hi, Stephen. Lots of stuff that I like is maybe a wee bit, sometimes not all that well known, but whenever I do something by James Taylor, people always really respond to it. So, this is the Deep River Blues. I learned it at the behest of Paul Connolly, one of the Cognac Twins, a really nice bloke. I'd kind of forgotten all about Doc Watson until he requested it. So when I listened to it, I thought, oh, great, and I've started sort of picking up Doc Watson CDs and listening to stuff online and everything. You know, it's not little known exactly, but people have kind of, maybe like me, kind of forgotten about them. Anyway, this is the Deep River Blues, and I've got the words here, although I kind of know them, but it's one of these ones, it's just in case, you know. It's about this guy who, every now and again, he gets fed up and he wants it to rain and rain and rain so that he can get away back on the riverboat, you know, and away from his missus who's given him earache. That's the way I read it anyway. Deep River Blues.
Them deep river blues. Let the river rise and fall, let the waves make a wall, 'cause I got them deep river blues. Well, my old old gal's a good old pal, but she looks just like a waterfowl. When I get them deep river blues, ain't no one to cry for me. The fish all go out on a spree, 'cause I got them deep river blues. Got them deep river blues. I'm going back to Muscle Shoals, better there, so I've been told, 'cause I got them deep river blues. And if that boat sinks with me, I'll go down, don't you see, 'cause I got them deep river blues. If I sink, just let me die, 'cause I got them deep river blues.
I think that I need to keep doing that because I felt myself kind of, you know, oh God, how's it go again? Just at the beginning. But okay, I'm going to have to change guitars now, but hopefully tonight not too much fannying about, as we mods call it. So I've had this tune knocking about in my head. If you probably saw this on my Facebook thread, if you look at it, and I just couldn't get any words for it until I was lying in my bed of slumber the other morning, and some of it kind of just came to me, you know, in a sort of half dream. So it's called The Land Lies Still, and I knew that that phrase was familiar. An MM came in this morning, and I was sitting at the table and put a book in front of me, and it's called And The Land Lay Still, about Scotland, by a writer, I forget the guy's name. It's quite a well-known book, it won prizes and stuff. So kind of that's where the phrase came from, although I wasn't conscious of it, I've never read the book. Hi Meg, Mr. Greg. I haven't actually seen what I should be going ha-ha at Greg, but I'm sure it was funny as fuck. I'm on that grandson, I mean, a lot of money with these gigs because my language is deteriorated. Anyway, this is The Land Lies Still that I've just written, and I think it's it. I like the song, I like the lyric and everything. I was saying to Marion that I sometimes feel that some of the stuff I write could benefit from having a better singer performing it, but I don't know. I think most people are kind of listening to themselves singing and go, oh my God, and I certainly do. Anyway, The Land Lies Still. Mm-hmm.
smoke on the horizon. The land lies still and waits for the word. The city streets are all empty. Bars are locked up tight. The taxi ranks are deserted. The old wolf sleeps in the forest, the deer lie quiet on the hill, the wind has died on the water, the land lies still. No fire on the mountain, no singing from the birds. Smoke on the horizon. The land lies still and waits for the word. The old man snores in the armchair. The dog is lost in his dreams. The baby waits for delivery. Moonlight gleams. The old wolf sleeps in the forest. The deer lie quiet on the hill. The wind has died on the water. The land lies still. No fire on the mountain. No singing from the birds. No smoke on the horizon. Land lies still and waits for the word. Life is changing, time is turning, history is, house is burning, land laid waste and sold at auction, status quo is not an option. Life is changing, time is turning, history is, bridges burning. No fire on the mountain, no singing from the birds, no smoke on the horizon. Land lies still and waits for the word. The old wolf sleeps in the forest. The deer lie quiet on the hill. The wind has died on the water. The land lies still.
I say, words for these things come from nowhere, you know. You know, I know what I mean. I don't mean that they don't mean anything. They're just, but the inspiration for them comes from God knows where. I don't know. There's loads of songwriters have, you know, I've spoken about and written about this, you know. One quite funny remark was, I think it was Ry Cooder that said it. Or maybe it was Arlo Guthrie. He said, songwriting is like fishing. You just throw your line in and you pull something out and there it is. But he said, always remember not to go fishing downstream from Bob Dylan because you won't catch anything. Which I thought was quite a good one. Anyway, this is my last acoustic number. It's my wee instrumental Water's Edge that I wrote all those years ago down in Wales, in the Menai Straits. I just bought this guitar and I was in love with it. I'm actually in love with all my guitars. If I keep them. And I think, you know, from now I'm going to keep I'll just buy more. Anyway, this is called Water's Edge and it was inspired by that, by the lovely views in one evening at the Water's Edge in Menai Straits, and also by a time I spent in near the Hermitage at Dunkeld, which is also lovely. Thank you. Okay, do the electric numbers now to finish. I've actually got, I'll make up a wee set list every week, but often I decide not to go with certain things, so I'm changing it a wee bit on the hoof tonight. I've decided I'm going to start with Samba Party just because I enjoyed playing it, and well, the hell with it.
Thank you.
this is actually a song that I wrote quite a long time ago. Still on YouTube. It's called Sin City Blues. I also, Kim sang it with the Belliers, and it's on the Belliers album, in fact. The only reason that I'm able to do this is because back then I was using Cubase, so I don't have a file for it anymore. I use a Mac now with Logic, but I've still got that keyboard, the one I was talking about last week, and it decided to work today. And I've got a little tiny SanDisk which had the drums, bass and keyboard part still on there. So that basically is all I need for the backing file anyway. Sin City Blues, very biblical, very self-righteous, yeah, my usual sort of stuff, you know. Walking in the valley of the shadow of death, a sin on your mind, whiskey on your breath, smoke on the wind and fire on a hill. The angel of the Lord got his hand on the till. Man in a suit with a smile on his face says, pray to the Lord, get down on your knees. Shirt and a tie and the lie in his eyes. Look away as the future dies. Saying prayers and begging for relief. There's a man at the door and bells in the mail. Who is the saint? Tell me who. Men wind up in jail. Ain't nothing but a hound dog being wagged by its tail. How many millionaires wind up in jail? Look out to sea from a cold gray shore. History warned you, don't ask for more. So you walk in the valley of the shadow of death. Sin on your mind and whiskey on your breath. Saying prayers and begging for relief. There's a man bills in the mail. Who is the saint? Tell me who is the thief? How many rich men wind up in jail? How many millionaires wind up in jail? Nothing but a hound dog being wagged by its tail. And that was a surprise ending there. But not a surprise to me, for a change. Okay, last one. Just a kind of well-known tune, well-known song. Especially for all those Bob Dylan fans out there. Never go fishing downstream from Bob Dylan. This is actually a new backing file. Because the last one had really hellish drums in it, to be honest. And this one seems a lot better, but we shall see.
Thank you.
Hey, that's me for tonight. Thank you all very, very much again for tuning in. Hi, Stephanie. I think I missed you earlier on. And hi, Rona. I think I missed you too. Thanks again, everyone. And as my old father used to say, things will be worse before they get better. But I'm hoping they get better before they get worse. And certainly, they seem to be looking up a wee bit for us all. Okay, so see you all next week. And take care of yourselves.